we continue to work together towards our ultimate goal and continuing to provide the best service possible to our residents and businesses. Without you, Hawthorne wouldn't exist.
We're just delighted to welcome the community to come here and enjoy our hospitality.
This community is a great community. It's a lot of fun and very nice.
There's a lot of support for our community, a lot of love.
Everyone's coming to meet their neighbors, to see the kids.
We want the community to keep coming out. We want the community to even be more involved, so we're going to reach out with this fair.
Over 1,000 students came pouring into the 10th annual Blueprint Job Fair, dressed and ready to impress.
I didn't think there was going to be so many people here. It's absurd how many people there are.
We want people to realize that they can be healthy. They can make the choices it takes to be healthier.
People got to know their neighbors. It just shows that we have a lot of healthy families here in Hawthorne.
If you have your children at home just sitting in front of that TV and on that computer, come on to the Hawthorne Pool. This pool is wonderful for the whole community to enjoy. And also, hey, adults, come on, let's get in here. I'll be in here tomorrow.
Every time we have an event here in Hawthorne, it really brings the young and the old, everybody together for a common cause.
I mean, it's just for a really good cause, you know, for awareness for cancer and to find funding for it. So it's a good cause, and we're glad to be out here.
People are coming out, neighbors are coming out. It's a great time for the kids. It's a safe environment.
Once a year, we all get together and organize this and make it a nice event for the whole community.
We love coming here because it's a family event and it's our community, and we really enjoy coming every year.
I love this place. Like, it gives away scenes to go.
It's a thriving place, a safe haven for kids.
The tournament people are nice. It's well organized, runs smoothly, and we have a great deal of fun.
Being a major corporation of the community, I think it's important that we provide and sponsor these type of events.
Seeing the young kids here today looking at the cars and being inspired and seeing the dads talking to the young kids, so it's a great day for everybody.
I know the kids want to get here and find some Easter eggs and get their little goodie bags that we do every year.
I'm really just overwhelmed by how fast they found the eggs today. It was amazing.
It's a safe place to come and bring your kids. You have to worry about anything, and it's fun and entertaining for everybody, for the family.
They're really trying to make Hawthorne High being seen by the community in a better way.
You can hear all the commotion behind me. There must be at least 700 kids here participating in games.
We had fun, huh, Jalen? We had fun?
Yep.
This is the most gorgeous store, upscale, that I have ever seen.
Our selection is unbeatable. Our looks and the things that we can deliver are fantastic.
I'm definitely sure that there's going to be a lot of shopping opportunities for all the residents of Hawthorne.
We got our start near the beach in Coney Island, New York, and now we come 3,000 miles to the other coast to have another Nathan's, brand new Nathan's here in the city of Hawthorne. I think it's wonderful.
We welcome Nathan's with open arms and look forward to a prosperous relationship.
Well, this is a total renovation, renovated from the floor to the ceiling.
In spite of all the economic challenges we're having, obviously this family was looking for the future to better their business, and how better to do that than to revitalize it.
I'm really glad that 7-Eleven reached out to the city of Hawthorne, just letting them know that they're here, that they want to be an active part of the community.
We're here to celebrate a re-grand opening of Continental Deli that's been a fixture here in Hawthorne for over 30 years.
It's combined with a Mexican and American touch. So that is what makes the difference in our food.
This project is going to address various traffic mitigation needs on Crenshaw Boulevard and 120th Street to improve traffic flow at critical locations.
I do trust my life with Bax, there's no doubt. He's my partner, he's my best friend. He's almost, if you look at it, he's almost like a son to me.
Last year, when we had the same event, we didn't have as many people. Today, there's not enough seats.
It's an honor that I'm happy to see that everyone gave to our police department, because they're terrific.
We went out and got speed bumps for the street. We now place the police camera here on the pole here at the corner of El Segundo and Doherty.
We have arrested one person for driving without a license, warrant issued for that person, and then also for two DUI arrests so far tonight.
I think it's actually great because a lot of people out here riding around with no license, no insurance, and it's not fair to people who really do like me.
We're talking about the GPS. We're talking about the ability to run every application on this MDC from the driver's seat or from back here.
Every police department in the country, as well as military, uses the Lynco Bearcat, and we're just fortunate to have one. It is from the ground up completely bulletproof, up to 50 caliber, even the glass.
We live close to airports with aircraft, with the dangers. We don't see those crashes very often, but once in a while, those could happen. And this vehicle would be a great support for those type of situations.
Just enjoy the people I'm being around and being able to enjoy and help the public. It's to get this award, it's uncomfortable, but humbling at the same time.
If it's, you know, someone stole their cell phone and getting their cell phone back, or just being able to provide them with a report for insurance purposes, whatever it is, I just like being able to help people and see the smile.
With teamwork, and as I say, with teamwork, I am confident that we will truly remain the City of Good Neighbors.